remember when Governor, who calls me all the time in these things, I said, can the legislature do anything? This was several weeks ago. She says, no, I think we're all right. And then as we moved on, I kept saying, do we need anything? She says, I think we're all right. If we, this $5 million, even that I asked enough, we don't know. We simply don't know. They're really working hard. Local governments are, the health, but we don't know. The governor now has declared a state of emergency just till the weekend. We call me that. So this thing is very dynamic. And I have to say, we may be back again for more money because of this thing. We don't know. So $5 million, that's the start. And that's all I can say from dealing with the individuals I'm dealing with. And anyone who says this is it, is mistaken. We don't know what all is gonna happen yet. So I just want to answer your question, Ray. Anything further, questions?